Okay, looks like we're back in business here. All right. Oh my God. I've spilled. Okay, I'm back. I think I'm back for good this time. I have done nothing but paint spilling problems this morning. I don't know what the deal is. But anyway, hopefully I'm back on track this now. Hopefully I will stop spilling paint and start pouring paint. I am going to put these two bottle bottoms from, this is from a water bottle, this is from a Coke bottle, and I'm going to do some pours over them and see what we get. I'm going to do puddle pours. I'm not going to be doing dirty pour. So let's just see where this takes us. Put some white and some white. See, this is already running down. This is going to take a little bit more time because it's more indented. But and I think I'm going to do just two different things here. There's some blue, some silver. That's the yellow that I spilled earlier. That was fun. Okay, and here's some. We'll put a little bit of black. I don't think this is level because it's all going to one side. So let's see if I can get this level. Let's see if I can probably up like that. So let me put. See, what can I put? I don't know. I'll put this little piece of foam board like that. I didn't get it more level. Nope, that does not look level, does it? Maybe it is. I don't have a level handy, but let me try that. Alright, so where was I? That was empty. Okay, so I'm gonna put some more white. Well, if it's not level, at least it's going towards the paint. Okay. It's gonna all be the same colors. It's just I'm gonna be doing different random pours. Black. Again, that's not my fault. See, I didn't put it on there evenly. Maybe I just need to get a little bit more over here. Maybe that'll get things going. Maybe it won't. Okay. Put some yellow down. Yellow down. I'll do some more white. All these are just mixed with Floetrol. I didn't even put any silicone, any kind of oils, nothing. I just want to see what happens with the colors. So. Keep on going here. Okay, I think my poster board's had it. I think that's why I'm on level because it's got a
Come on, son of
what do
a
you call
bitch.
it, what do you call it when it it's warped. My board on the very bottom here is warped. Anyway, I think I'm getting some nice colors here. More yellow. We're almost out of yellow. Throw some more white in there. Zoop. And zoop. Still don't know if this is, I don't know if I fixed the level on this, because it looks like it's still going to one side. See that? It all seems to go that way. I don't know why. Try it going this way a little bit. Silver. Silver. Some blue. Some blue. Do some white again. Okay. So I'm not calling this a fail, but I'm not real happy. I think if I was to judge this, if this is doing better, but this also is not doing too bad because it's got some lot of interesting little things going on here. I'm gonna just get rid of all the paint in my cups. That's what I'm gonna do before I call this done. My yellow's just about had it. Okay, there's my stick. Not the stick I wanted, but got the short stick, haha. Okay, guess that'll do for now. Okay, so the yellow is done. Some blue. Blue almost gone. Okay. Whoops, and let's do some silver here. Some silver, that's almost gone. What's that leaving with? Some black and some white. And then we're gonna call it done, I guess. Some black, black. Okay, and lastly the white. I am going to throw my cups out. I don't know what you guys do, but they're just trash after you're done with them. Okay, I'm going to let that sit for a little bit. I'm going to stack up all my little cups and get them ready to throw out. They really are empty, so I'm going to put my sticks down here. Okay, so all those are stacked up, put away, be throwing those away. I'm gonna let this sit, and then I'm going to take off the bottom. I'm gonna wipe my hand here. I don't think you're gonna make a mess, but boy, yes, that is a wrong thing. Because I have made so many messes today. Not even funny. Okay, I'm taking that off. Okay, put that aside on a paper towel. And this still got paint on top. So what I'm gonna do is just, I think I'll make a little paint ball right here. That will never come off on its own. It would have just dried on there like that. So. But I like that. It's got something interesting going on there. Alright, so I'm going to pick it up and do some tilting. See, now it doesn't even need to be level, does it? There's some tilting here. Okay. these colors were inspired by my husband. I asked him, what color should I use today? And he picked some nice colors. Again, it's blue, metallic blue, and black, silver, white, yellow. The yellow is not really showing up too much. I'm trying not to distort it too much, but I do want to get it spread. Some people like the negative space, but I don't know. I'm not always a fan of negative space. Sometimes I am, but I don't know. It's got a lot of interest though. Pretty interesting. Look at all this striping here. See, that's from that the water bottle. I like that. You can't do that naturally with a brush or anything. That's what I like about the paint pours, is that you just don't know what you're going to get. It's going to flow naturally. Okay, we're getting into the end now. Okay. Ooh, flowing off. Okay. Look at that, though. How cool that looks. I think it turned out really good. I like all the stripe action that's going on. Like a river flowing. I'm getting paint on me now. Guys, see, I don't mind this little negative space, little like a little corner. I don't like a lot of negative space, I guess is what. And I'm getting dripping paint going on here. I think I'm going to set it and take another look at it and see what I want to do with it. I'm really liking it. Looks pretty darn good. I think I'm going to push some of this over here. Just above this. See, we've got a little bit of green here, and I did not put green, so that's that yellow combined with the blue doing that. It's very drippy on the sides. Trying to fix that. See, now if I keep this negative space, I have to put some more white in the corner. Right here you can see this. See how that smudgy stuff? I would definitely have to paint that, but that's not a biggie. A coat of paint will take care of that. So anyway, I am really liking this. It's got a lot of, I'm just going to call this magic. It has a lot of magic. Yeah, I really like this. I think, this is a winner, and I'm going to definitely put some resin on this when it's dry. This should be dry in about 24 hours, maybe a little longer, and then as soon as it's dry, you can put resin. There's no, I think I've heard people say you have to wait a week and 2 weeks, and I don't even see the point in that. I think you just, as soon as it's dry, it should be coated, because you don't want a lot of dust getting on it and everything. So I think once you're ready, you've got the time, let's go ahead and put your resin. So, that's my story and I'm sticking to it. Since I don't like the smudges, I'm going to go ahead and just put some white paint on here right now. And try to take care of that. I'm going to use my little, this little dabber type sponge brush. And of course, when it's dry, I'll probably put another coat just to make sure I'm not going to have any smudges. So that looks better. So, two different pours over bottle bottoms, and these are the results. And I can't say it was a bad idea. I think I will try it again. Different colors, or maybe more, maybe less bottle bottoms. I don't know. Maybe different bottle bottoms. But anyway, so I think, like I said, I think this is a winner. I'll let this dry up. This is definitely worth keeping. Sometimes I don't like them and I redo them. But this looks good. I think it came out pretty darn good, considering I am not an artist. Did I mention that before? I am not an artist. I am a amateur paint pourer. And that's going to have to be fixed later. But anyway, I'm on to my next video. Thank you so much for watching. If you do like what you see, you can leave comments, hit the like button, and you can hit the subscribe button. And when you hit subscribe, you'll get more videos every time I upload one. And hopefully I can upload them more often. I'm trying to get a better way of videotaping my films, my YouTubes. And hopefully I'm going to get good at this, get really good. But anyway, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.